Welcome, guys, back to Visage, second part. Now, guys, this is the second chapter. This is the early access version. It just came out on Steam, so I just said I'd play it. Give it a shot. And here we are. If you're new to this channel, make sure you super subscribe. We've got bangers coming out for you all week, Eagle Nation. Eagle Universe. So let's see what this is all about. Yeah, why are you getting a bit worried, Granny?
The house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Yeah. I still remember how to play this. Sanity. You gotta stay out of the dark areas. Yeah. I remember how to probably do paranormal events. Not much of a change in game. It's still the same craziness.
Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below.
Yeah, what's so celestial about the weather today? Tell me.
Hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them.
Is that really me in the picture?
On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're gonna have a lot of fun with him. His name is.
You find a sweet key with a small mirror attached to it. Dolores' chapter, A Twisted Dream. Wow. This is gonna be something. Are we remodeling the house? Oh, we're remodeling, upholstering the furniture. Oh, creepy mirror. I don't see anything behind it. What was that? Did you just move, Mr. Door? And apparently it's a teleporting mirror. And an invisible one. Okay, who left the lights on? The damn TV. Items. I'll open the door. Yeah, I know. Cement. Basement. Or pronounce it however you pronounce it. Basement. Oh, well, by the way, guys, this is available on Steam. It's in early access, so just go try it out. The link for that will be down below in the description. So go check it out. It seems like a really cool game. Like, I've been waiting, it's been a long time since I played this, but man, I've waited a long time for this. There's a ghost in the mirror. Okay, so I have to look for, the mirror seems to show a room into the house. So I have to look for a room with a rocking chair. A moving rocking chair. Ah, that'd be light. Jump to get it. We can jump to get it. The handle's out of reach. Yeah, I can see that. Okay, who's messing with my hair dryer? Is this the place where we found the broken jaw, I think. Yeah. Is it open? No. Apparently it doesn't. So where are we going to have to go? Damn, there's no freaking light in here. Looking for the garage key? It's probably in your jean pocket in the laundry room, as always. Whoa, the thing just vanished through the door. Lighters. Yeah, I know all this stuff already. And they just left a bunch of. I took that. Okay. Apparently, I took that. Show me all your secrets. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna climb into the washing machine. Or not. Okay, close that sucker. You find a key tag garage. Oh, so that's where it must have been. That's where it was, I mean. Who's throwing my chairs in the bottom of the floor? Well, I don't know, where's Granny? This house is getting very creepy. Move your freaking table. Okay, whoa. That just literally freaked me out. Oh shit, it's even more darker. Yeah, hoi. How do I put the pills away? Will you quit squeaking? Oh god, I let the phone off the hook. Feels creepy. Not in my own house over here, but in the house in the game. Oh, excuse me. Uh, 911, someone just snuck into my house. Hi, who are you? Oh no, it's sending into the darkness. Wait, this is the room where I found. Oh, yeah, I've already got the jaw. That disgusting jaw. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember this part. I've seen a few plays on this. What's eye juice? Well, it's out. You found a far reach reaching hook. Okay, now we're gonna go. Oh yeah, now we have to go down here. I forgot. Is that a city of Michael Jackson I just saw? It's locked. You need the key to the small mirror attached by key. Oh yeah, I wonder where we're gonna find it though. That jacket just moved. That jacket down there just moved. It glitched. Why is the door closing all the time? Like that. Like slamming. So now we can use the hook to get to that. Interacting with that. I don't understand why we could just get our gun and box and jump. Or jump to get it. Oh god, it's a creepy attic. I always hated creepy attics in games. But in real life. We actually have an attic now. That's actually cool though. Last chapter in the game. I don't think we had an attic. I think this is the saved over my last chapter I did. Guys, help me! I'm trapped in here by my own crazy visions. Okay, it was the mirror's back. Oh, a cassette. Storable key items. Here's that can be used in infinite numbers of times and can be stored in the world. I found an audio cassette.
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more.
I see a 5, a 0, 3, and a 7. 3. Guys, let me know what you see.
It feels like the treatments are only making things worse.
I see a 3, a 7, a 0, and a 5.
Today she told me she often hears her own voice.
If you see the other numbers different than I do, please, comment down below, let me know. I guess that could be an 8.
Her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Okay, so here's the baby recorder. Baby monitor. This is a nice bedroom set. Peek through the keyhole. What you looking at? Are you looking at me? Quit staring. You found the slipper. Yay, I found the slipper. Ain't that great? Looks like something is missing. Alright, we did it. Oh no, oh jeez, the mirror cracked. Oh god, I see a girl with a dress over there, but I can't make out the face. Also, I heard this is 4 hours long, this game. This chapter. I hardly doubt this is 4 hours, but... What are you laughing at? Oh shit, I'm back in the other house. Damn, kids, left my TV on. Are we really following the trail of blood down to the basement? Someone wants me to go somewhere, I don't like it. Ugh, it's intestines. Oh god. Ugh, gross intestines. Oh, please tell me we're not gonna jump down into the hole. Why would you descend into madness? Oh god, this is a creepy sewer. Are these the seven mirrors of guilt? Oh god, these are the seven mirrors of guilt. Now, is there anything in there? Am I looking for something special, or...? Yep, there it is! So, one mirror shows that particular thing, and the rest of it doesn't until you find... What that thing went next. Right there. Now, where next? Nope. This is only on this side. Oh god, don't you be coming at me. Back away, demon! Back away, I say! So she must be staring at me. Oh! Oh, back, you son! You brave motherfucker! Did you just jump into the madness? Well, I'm back in the room with the cross.
Bring me my child.
Bring me my child, dear. Do I get a pretty please? I don't even know what your child looks like. That's weird. It's locked. You need the key to the garage. Are we going to just leave it there? I think we should pull it out. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah, shut up your car, let's turn it off. There you go, you freaking car. You cannot store this item. You cannot store this item. Dynamic. Close that so we could pass. Okay. Swear I just heard a scream. Let's head out to the darkness. That statue is the creepiest thing here. Okay, further and further into the darkness. It's a portal to the Netherworld! Okay. Aha, here's the way. Oh god, it twists the whole way. That's not a good sign in video games. The end of the hallway, sir. I think we have this mirror left to break it in. My god, there's everything moans in here. You go to the bathroom. You open a door. You walk your dog. Ridiculous. What do you need to moan about for everything?
What took you so long, George?
What took you so long?
You know when tea time is. And yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me. I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just, I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is. I'll wait here, George.
Okay. You've got a key tag tea box. Somehow it won't light up. Oh, another cassette. I have a problem on my side, actually. I sprayed it a while ago, so. Yeah. Up! Oh. Up! Look at that motherfucking tea box.
Bring me my child.
I don't know where your fucking child is, lady. Box was up here. Found some special tea. Granny's special tea.
His symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more.
Oh, fuck the whole lady. I don't know if it's set.
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
I don't know. You tell me. That's creepy. Yeah, let's go give Granny her special tea. We could have just gone. I just realized I could have gone for that other way. Okay. Is this seriously the only way to get there? You need both hands to perform this action. Throw it down. Really, you really need both hands to put tea in a cup? Come on.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
Not feeling the hottest today. I feel like I'm sick. Did she seriously just stab me in an oven? Come on, get out. Well, now let's get the hell out of here. Stupid game is loading. You find a star toy. Oh god, the thing is freaking out. Well, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Subscribers, we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. And you don't want to miss a single thing. We post banger content like this all the time. And I don't know why it's sticking like that. Oh god, it's stuck to the wall. Stuck to the table, I mean. You cannot store two items. Now where we're gonna go. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave the video here. Make sure you subscribe. Until then, my Eagles, turn on post notifications. Because we're doing this kind of crazy stuff all the time. And I'll see you later, my Eagles. Peace out.
Just go ahead.